to the column, and now we're just going to perform a simple compression test on this, kind of identify what some of our shear properties are in the column. So 7 taps out of my wrist and things are busting out to the ground. This would be a very big avalanche if you were to trigger a slab this size.